Hello everyone, I'm your soulmate Shabana. Now what do you mean by, what do you understand by the word healing? Healing means to give relief to someone, to cure someone, right? And there can be many types of healings. There can be spiritual healing, there can be, you can say, healings through medicines. There are different healing therapies. Right now, I'm talking about a special sort of a healing. Now, what is that? Everybody, you also know about that healing. But the thing is, you know only a limited portion of it, that only till, you know, you are having a limited knowledge about that. I'm talking about surrogate healing. Surrogate, you know, on behalf of your loved one. Like you must be knowing about surrogate pregnancy, where a person can't bear a child and the parents, they want a baby, and some other female, through surrogacy, she gives a birth to their child, and then she gives that child to them. This is called surrogate child, or through surrogate pregnancy. Now, for your kind information, I would like to tell you, you can do the healings through surrogation also. Because you know, we can't see our friend, family, near and dear, small babies, elder people, our pets, plants, anybody sad or in pain or in fear or in anxiety, stress. So what do we feel? We feel that how can we give relief to our people? How can we make them happy? And as you know, a limited use of surrogation. Today I am telling you 2-3 more modalities through which you can do the surrogate healings. Have you heard about EFT? EFT means emotional freedom technique. Now what do we do in emotional freedom technique? There are 14 meridian points in our body. And we have to tap that, those meridians with a positive affirmation and with positive acceptance, that although we are having this problem, but we accept it, and then we do the tappings to open the meridians, and that thing creates miracle. But the person who is very weak, who can't even sit, some elder person, small babies, animals, they can't do it. In that case, you can do the surrogate tapping, EFT, on behalf of them, you know? You know this? And all the benefits will be, I mean, you can give all the benefit to them by doing surrogate tapping. But the thing is, you have to keep your intentions pure and you have to keep your faith. You yourself will see the difference, the change. Now I will talk about another one. You must have heard about Reiki. Reiki is a wonderful modality, you know, for surrogation. Surrogate therapies, surrogate healings, and distance healing also. You know, it is a touch therapy, but still, you are sitting here and you can, your healings can reach the person who is sitting far away from India, far away from you, you know. So EFT, Reiki, and then there are switch word chants. And the energy circles, which I am always telling you, I have told you so many energy circles, so many energy circles and switch word mantras. Now I'll bring you back in our Sanskrit mantras. Don't we do Mahamrityunjay when somebody is sick? Isn't it? Same way, we do the other things also. Through surrogate healing, through surrogation, on behalf of our loved ones, our family members, our near and dear, our pets, our neighbors, our colleagues, anyone, those whom you are concerned, you can send your surrogation healing, surrogate healing to them with love. Intention, pure intention and faith. So this was your Soulmate Shabana. If you like the program, kindly subscribe it, like it, share it. It should be shared with other people also, because so many people, they are not aware of this surrogate healing. Okay. And keep watching my programs. Thank you so much.